Welcome viewers, this is driving instructor Wes again from VIC driving school, and we have Devinesh here today for the mock test in Werribee. So Devinesh, are you ready to go for that? Yeah, that's great.
Before we get started, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos.
So please start the ignition. Okay, that's good. Signal right, signal left, headlight, high beam, back to low, leave the light on for the test, washer and wiper, front and rear dimmers, hazard light, headlight off, gear stick, good, handbrake, brake light, and where's your horn? Perfect. When safe, start the car. Perfect. Window all up. Move to the exit and turn left, please. At the traffic light, at the next roundabout, turn left, please. Street, turn right. The street, turn left. And we're safe. Do a 3-point turn. At the next street, turn right. street, turn right. And we're safe, please pull over. Perfect. When safe, please move. Tell you the few mistakes we have done already. One is like when I asked you right now to turn left, instead of dotted line, you crossed the whole solid line and then you took a turn left. You did the head check, but we must go to the dotted line and turn from there. At the end of the street, turn left, please. End of the street, turn left. Traffic lights, turn right into the left lane. When it is safe, move into the right lane. When safe, move into the left lane. When safe, move into the right lane. Left lane and turn left at the traffic lights. It's good. Every time when we are changing lane, we are doing the protocol. That's good. Traffic lights, turn left please. Watch your speed. Unfortunately, we have gone 47 on 40 road. So, on the safe place, we will stop. Pull over. Park the car. Lights off, engine off. So guys, this was a mock test, and the mock test was going well, but on the 40 road, our mate just went above 46, 47, and it was continuously for 4 or 5 seconds. So that's the end of the test. But don't worry, we'll practice more and we'll come with another mock test, and hopefully at that time he will definitely pass the test. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye.